Hello everyone, I am going to explain you the male reproductive system of human beings, reproduction in human beings. So male reproductive system we are going to discuss here. As we know that in the human life there are mainly five stages everybody has to pass: birth, juvenile phase where the reproductive maturity is not attained, adolescence, reproductive maturity gained in this period, and senescence, that is oldhood, you can say, where the reproductive capacity gets failure, and then death. So these are the five stages in everybody's life. So here we know that changes are the general process of growth. When there is a life and there are many changes always taking place, which is the during the phase of growth, there are many changes. What types of changes you feel? You feel in the change in the proportion. Proportionate means how much nose will improve or increase its size, then the ear will increase its size, hand, chest, etc. So proportionate growth is observed in this period. Features, some features are appeared. All of a sudden the menarche start in female, or spermatogenesis starts in male. So that is features which we are not earlier, they are added in the body. So they are features change in features. And sensation, the sensation and feeling also get changed. When adolescence come, reaching the age of adolescence in standard 8, you have studied, recall. So what the behavioral changes, in changes towards the attitudes, there is sensation. When we touch any part of our body, we get excited or sensation. So these all are the changes taking place during the growth. This should be happen. It's a natural. Some common changes found in male and female, I am going to tell you here. The hair in the armpit. Armpit means between the arm and your body, there are some ditches, and that is called armpit. So in armpit area or genital area, you get the hairs. Darker legs and arms, in legs and arms area, you get the hairs in that area. A skin become oily and pimples start coming there. So in this way, these are the common changes. Consciousness towards ourselves and towards others. This is also very important features noticed during adolescence. Okay, consciousness. We frequently try to see our faces in mirror, as well as care about the others. So these relative feeling or a specific feeling which comes in the age of adolescence. That is the process of changes of growth. These are the outcome of growth. When the growth will take place, these also will take place. Now, some special changes found in girls and boys. Here, they are listed. Try to understand the features. Changes in the girls, you may see. The changes in the girls, enlargement of breast, darkening of the skin of the nipples. Nipple is called the tip of the breast. The voice become high pitched, okay, shrill the voice, and fat near the thigh and hip area start depositing. Menstrual flow, blood along with some tissue, so that is called menstruation. So menstruation start, first menstruation, onset of menstruation is called menarche. So in adolescence begins with menarche, and last is called menopause. So at the age of 50, female stop reproductive activity, and the menopause, that is called menopause. Pause means viram. Estrogen and progesterone, they start, these are the secondary sexual character. The causes of secondary sexual character growth is the main primary sexual character, that is the menstruation and estrogen and progesterone. Two hormones are secreted by the ovary in female. In boys, new thick hairs on the face, mustache and beard, low-pitched voice, crack, suddenly the voice become cracked, shoulder borders, day and night dreams, and penis occasionally erect and enlarged. Spermatogenesis, sperms start to coming out due to the testosterone activity of testosterone. Now, when we come to the human male reproductive system, very simple, you can draw the diagram. Follow me. First of all, you give an outline. एक आउटलाइन आप दे दीजिए यहाँ से, जैसे मैं बना रहा हूँ अपना ये, तो आपका डायग्राम आराम से बन रहा है. ये एक आउटलाइन दे दीजिए इसको, फिर उसके बाद यहाँ एक आउटलाइन ऐसे क्लिक करके और इसको स्क्रोटल सैक को इधर बनाते हुए इधर से ले आइए, ऐसे कर दीजिए, ठीक है. और फिर यहाँ से ऐसे खींचते हुए इधर से कर देना, फोल्ड स्किन करके दोबारा यहाँ से ऐसे घुमा देना है, तो इट विल फॉर्म इजिली. देन मेक अ ओवल शेप टेस्टिस हियर, having leave the for epididymis dermis or vas deferens, the duct comes, generally comes through this one, and around bladder like structure is made here, that is called urinary bladder, lead to passage for the ureter to transfer the urine through kidney. Ye kidney se aane wala hai na, ye kidney se aane wala hai, urine urine hai is. तो ये बना देना है. देन वास डिफरेंस कम्स थ्रू दिस वन एंड हियर मेन थिंग यू हैव टू ड्रॉ हियर, लीव थ्री गैप्स फॉर थ्री डिफरेंट ग्लैंड्स, सेमिनल वेसाइकल, सेमिनल वेसाइकल, प्रोस्टेट ग्लैंड एंड बल्बो यूरेथ्रा और काउपर ग्लैंड. सो यू कैन फर्स्ट मेक द बिफोर बिफोर ज्वाइनिंग द urethra, that is the common passage for urine as well as this semen. So here seminal vesicle pours its secretion when the sperms are formed in the seminiferous tubules inside the testes, and during spermation the sperms release here and come through this line, then it's joined with the secretion of seminal vesicle and then form the semen. In semen, you can understand the structure and composition of semen. 70% of seminal vesicle secretion from the semen. 5%, only 5% are sperm coming from testes. And rest 20-25% from Cowper's gland and prostate gland. So their secretions are there. So in this way, the common pipe, urethra, then coming here. So encircle it by making a prostate gland, bulbo urethral gland, or in this way you can easily draw your diagram for reference point and also ends. So level this one, easily you can draw the diagram of male reproductive system. Okay, so I think all of you have got this point. And yes, the primary male reproductive organ is the testis, which produces the two functions of testes are there. One, it help in spermatogenesis in spermatogonia, the reduction division taking place, sperm mother cells undergoes reduction division to form a sperm cell which mature into a spermatozoa, and second, to release the testosterone hormones. So testosterone hormone and formation of sperm, these are the two functions of testes. Testes is embedded in the pouch like structure outside of the body, that is called a scrotum. Questions generally ask that why it is lying outside of the body, because to get the 2 or 3 degrees Celsius comparatively temperature lower, 37 degrees is the average temperature of your body, at that temperature a sperm die rapidly. So when they got 35 degree or 34 degrees Celsius temperature, they survive for longer period of time. This is the reason that the taste is embedded outside of the body. So in this way, you have got the male reproductive system. Okay, thank you.